Now we will deal with molarity problem. Given is 0.8% phenol. So let me find a CN solution. 0.8%.